Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. So, another week and we have got another episode of the anime Arknights Perishing Forest. I really enjoyed the first episode, it was really interesting, still the animation is beautiful, also good opening ending, and yeah, our main characters now are in the trap, and really powerful evil, I don't know now if she is the bunny or something animalish. And she is really powerful, she can use the ice power and we will see what will happen now, yeah, because yeah, that will be really interesting if Doctor finally can help them with some good advice or strategy or what will happen. And first I must say, if you are watching this my reactions or this anime with me, thank you very much. Of course, I will be really happy if you visit my another reactions. For example, Eminence in Shadow 2nd Season, Goblin Slayer, Spy X Family, Frieren, Ragnar Crimson, and for example, older Black Lagoon, Bakano, Jormungand. Yeah, so I think you can choose Fate Zero and this kind of the stuff. Yeah, so I will be really happy if you try and other things. So thank you one more time and give me a few seconds and we will start with the trailer. Oh, trailer, the episode, sorry. Episode 2, so 3, 2, 1, go. She's the bunny. Oh, so they are not together. Yeah. Oh. Ah, symbol of terror. Okay, good to know. Because I must say, I didn't know what the symbol, the meaning of the symbol from the first episode. Don't stop my heartbreak. My grief dies out. Don't stop my heartache. Don't stop my heartbreak. I won't stop this hate. I don't stop my heartache. Don't stop my heartbreak. My heartbreak. Good song. Oh. Shut up. Oh. Oh. Granite. Nice. It was fast that they run from that place. Oh. I want to know also what was that? I'm gonna cry. Yeah. And where is it, First Lady? Ah, she's still here. So she's working with them. Okay. Oye, pero oye. Okay. Run, run, run. Easy, see. Yeah. Ay, no. Doctor. Okay, run, run, run. Trap. Run, 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 don't stop. She's too powerful. Oi, doctor, do something. No. Somebody. Oh. Come on, come on. Whoa. Maybe run. Run, 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 run. I totally feel the cold now. Run, run, run. Doctor, do something. Jesus Christ. Too fast. Yeah. Yeah. Run, run, run. Doctor, do something. Strategy. Something. Ay. Doctor. Oh, Doctor. Shut up. Shut up. Nice. Yeah. Run, 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 run. Girl. That. Frost bites were really big. So it's steady. about her arm and legs. Oh, that's good. Probably no. Run. No. Yep. Yep, what an episode. Like, it was really good. I really enjoyed this, and but I had got the same problem in the season one. Maybe you saw my reaction for season one. I'm not happy that the doctor is only standing there and that he like, and he is doing nothing, yeah. And because I think in the season one, first or second episode, it was like that he gave them instruction what to do during the battle and go that side, that side. Now he only like said them, yeah, shoot that building 2 times. I know it's based by the game, and in the game, like, you are the doctor, you giving the orders or something like this. I think somebody wrote me that in the past, but still for me is really how to say it, really little annoying that he is only standing there and everybody is doing something to rescue the rest of the team, yeah, and the I forgot the bunny name. No, I not mean our main hero like Amiya, but the Frost bunny. I will call her probably Frost Bunny. That she is really overpowered. That was really cool. Also, the scene when I thought that from the beginning that she also that she isn't with that evil guy. I must write the names. But they are working together for now. And I really like that scene that we saw under her and under First Lady, the big snowflake. That was a really nice scene. But how Amiya and the rest of our good group ran from that square, it was like they like skipped that part for me. Like, okay, distraction to grenades and they were gone. And in different parts, almost different part of the city. Yeah, it was like for me too easy to run from that, because two main roads, one guy's evil, one guy's evil, and when they run to some empty building near and they had a problem to find them. But still, it was really cool. I really enjoyed this. I hope that you also like this episode, and I hope that we will see next time. So for now, see ya.